Hurricane Dorian has caused catastrophic destruction and flooding in the Bahamas, and vulnerable children and families are suffering in its aftermath. Project Hope has deployed emergency response teams and medical professionals where they are needed most. They're working with partners to deliver urgently needed supplies. They're working to save lives. To volunteer or learn more about Project Hope and their emergency response teams, visit projecthope.org. That's projecthope.org.